Huh? Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? Nope.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber!
Crank that throttle!
Okay, you got it!
Do I get to drive?
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
Oh.
So far, so good.
Alright, here comes the hard part.
That is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. They got loud, remember? Hey, you do know how to cry, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head sick with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate, race through the neon street night.
Get off.
No!
Bye.
Straight to legal force?
What, so you just pull over if they ask nicely?
Got a point.
So don't go holding back now.
Been grabbing.
Well, Cloud, you really are good at this. Have the cold-eyed mercenary's heart suddenly begun to melt?
Nope.
I won't forget that. Wait, is it just me or did we slow down?
Just totally this year.
More of them?
I think we've bitten off more than we can chew. What do we do?
Shut up.
Like the sound of that.
We're not surprised, are we?
Heads up! Drones!
One thing after
what?
Come on, Wiz. Gun it! I have gunned it!
We're good. Nothing about this is good. You got me.
Fair enough. All right, then. Do your thing.
Soldier en route. HQ saying he's less than a few minutes out.
Copy. Think it's him? Well, before we can finish this quick, that could have trouble.
Who was that guy?
Hey, Cloud! Could use some help here! Yup! Rob, we need help! Please!
Oh, I'm on the way, sure.
Oh, we need backup! Jesse, look out!
That's an ex-soldier for you. Next to him. You look like kids on tracks.
You're damn right.
You're part of that weed, too, you know.
Hey, Pogger.
Woohoo! Top side!
Keep going till we hit the station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are.
Not to be injuring myself.
We have to save them. Not much of a challenge, huh?
Well, hello.
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Rabbit party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just for one.
Talking to me?
I most certainly am.
No.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Say it the worst.
Yes. Yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! Give us a start! Come on! We're going faster than you can! Do you like dancing, friend? What a wonderful gift you've given to me!
and an abiding affection for your mount. But one cannot simply ride one's bike. One must unlock its true potential, become one with the machine, like this!
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Wait for me! Broom! Oh, ho, ho! Push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it! Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
Boom, smashed it.
You passed the test.
What test?
Driving.
Did more than just pass.
Not really. You made it by the skin of your teeth, if we're being honest.
Whatever.
I bet you held back because I was with you.
Didn't want you to fall.
So now I'm too weak to stay on a bike? Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you? What?
I might be falling after all. Psych?
You're weirdo.
Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Oh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.
Go. Stop. Drop. And roll. Get to Sector 7.
The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors?
That was so long, just to pull.
You've got an arm on you.
Look at this place. This place looks lovely.
Here we are. The employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, We were living the good life.
Running.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds.
Okay.
Okay, but let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
Do I get to see what's gonna go on? Oh, my.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me?
Oh my god.
Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time.
That'll rob a house.
Time to go.
Met this pretty thing. Nice to meet you, mucho gusto.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Okay.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Yeah, never done.
What's this?
Please, take more.
Read the note.
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role. And closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as the princess?
Wait,
my dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
I'm so happy.
He's gonna wake up and then...
And here we are.
Mission accomplished.
Smashed it.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Rendezvous.
How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the gold saucer. Ah, what do you care?
No, I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapse from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet.
Damn.
So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
You'll get caught up in the flow and poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see.
Well, that's quite a sad story. Stop pushing me.
Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Oh, don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We run into here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal. Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Hey, thanks for the luck, Ethan. Uh-oh.
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
Rendezvous. Playing Rocket League, nice. Did you not want to come though?
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
Okay. I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it.
Yeah, what's that? Fine.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
It's me as a child.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Aww.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah, so I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
I promise.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please?
Just promise.
Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
Oh, he's thinking about her and what he promised her.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey! Over there! Target sighted! Light him up!
Bam! See you later.
Give up?
Kill the bastard!
I'll kill you! Spotted more intruders!
It's over.
Send back up! They have a sniper! Stand
no more than that.
Who are you?
Oh, that's for the fart, I guess, sir.
That's that. It's over.
Oh, because it wouldn't let me fucking put the thing on.
Thank you.
Alright, at least it's from this bit. Can I skip this? We don't need to watch it again. Another one? Really?
So much for being a mercenary.
If I've got to do the bit with the rockets again, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god.
Neolite. Alright.
There's no escape!
Okay.
I'll stop you.
Goodbye.
Yeah!
Let's finish this. Not looking good. Right.
Sorry, man.
Catch me if you can.
Let's go.
You're done.
Don't eat me! Please don't eat me!
Going in. Not looking good.
Boom.
Enough.
No.
Pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Uh-oh.
Of course there's Dormex here.
You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Calling fire.
Sorry, she actually needs to ban this.
Alright. Gotcha.
Quickness!
Okay.
I won't give up. All good. No holding back. Not looking good. Still in it.
I'll put you in a minute.
No escape. Right. It's over.
Boom! Smashed it.
I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
Well, shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands.
Oh, here we go. Who are you?
You know what I want. A second dance, just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock... I'm just as fast as I ever was.
Oh.
Neolite.
Not bad.
Let's do this. No escape. Calling fire. Yes.
Bro, this guy's a weirdo.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line.
Can I just quickly look?
Here we go.
Open up the throttle. I keep you company.
That'll do.
Open up the throttle.
Never again.
A fiery gift for you.
Won't last long.
Company.
Bro, this guy.
In the blink of an eye.
I won't give up. Let's get this over
with. Open up the throttle. I only have eyes for you.
Time to burn.
Open up the front.
Fuck. Not looking good.
Shall I keep you company? Open up the front.
Pay attention. Right.
In the blink of an eye! Feel my fire!
Won't last long.
Open up the throne!
Bro, can I have some... I can have...
Shall I keep you company? Skip because we've seen it. We've not got time. Thanks for the health, bro. I'm gonna hit you so hard. Company. Open up the throttle.
good.
Not
looking good.
How the fire rages!
I have no idea where he is.
Open up the crust! Shall I keep you company?
Right.
Get the blink of an eye!
I won't give up.
Shall I keep you company? Get the blink of an eye!
Still in it.
Open up the crust!
Not looking good.
What?
You know it's Harvey's birthday. Huh? Oh.
It's a blink of an eye! Give us a hug! Call it there, chat. I can't do it. That's part one. I can't do it.